And Jim Wine grabs the flag. There we go. Give him a hand there. Jim Wine grabbing the flag and Joe Callan making that beautiful sky dive. All right, the action picks up.
Pretend we have some enemy cruisers down below. We're going to back out of formation and screaming back across the field and pop the balloons with our propeller. This is not easy. You'll see that in a minute.
Reliving the training with
weighs 1,900 pounds empty. That's the travel air. Seats two in the front. Chuck Tibbett is going to look for his balloon. See if he can find it. Kind of low. Yeah.
That one was low.
You know, team players.
Well, we got a windy day today. This is
not as well. Okay, there it goes.
Pump still down, the original company.
And our president coming in here. Three top lights.
Okay, you see it going in circles? That's from the
descends. You learn that when you're learning to fly. Very important lesson. Up there? Underneath these stairways because there's too much weight turbulence. Here we go. Got one.
We got one, we could have got two. Mike Shankle
with a demonstration. He'll take off. Chuck Tibbett now. And the Traveler 4000. Mid-20s design.
Great turbulence and vortices which come off the wingtips. The balloons are all over the place.
I will see you next week.
Frank Isbell. It's too low.
It was too low when he went under. Oh, man.
Barron's going out to inspect the situation. Mike Shankle. He got one up there. I heard it pop. He found one.
Okay. Right there. Okay.
Well, we're going to bomb the Barron at this point. The Barron is on the field. Everybody's running. Here comes a bomb.
Bombs away.
Yes. Cake mix. A sack of flour is what it is, and here comes another one.
Hey, that was pretty good.
Over the side of the cockpit.
Oh!
It's been splattered.
See if we can repeat that. Yeah. Pretty good, two in a row.
Get his oil pressure and temperature where he wants it. Pressure's good, the temperature right where it should be. Mike Shankle. Oh, another nice one. And Rick's gonna take off and give us some basic aerobatics. It'll take him just a few minutes to get up to altitude, and we have something else for you. Well, wait a minute, the Baron is seeking relief. The Baron is in the outhouse. Any idea how to get him out of there? Should we bomb the outhouse? We're going to bomb the outhouse. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not fooling around this time. This is going to be the real bomb as soon as we get Rick off the ground here. There he is. He's lit the wick. The fuse is smoldering. It's in his left hand. Look at that beautiful airplane coming in there to bomb the Baron where he's seated in the outhouse. And down goes the bomb. Direct hit. Down goes the outhouse. The Baron is down. The cancer down. Yes, everything's down. All right, let's watch some landings as we get ready for the... Give him a hand. There he goes. All right, let's land Big Red here. And we see two in the front starting next week. You're back in the 20s with that airplane, folks. I mean, you are right back there. That's the Travel Air. Designed by Lloyd Stearman, Clyde Cessna, and Walter Beach. Can you believe that? I mean, that is history. That is serious history. Now, these airplanes here were used as the ones they were used throughout the land. You could set one of these things up and get a crop dusting operation going for not much money. The Stearmans you could buy for $500, hit the wing, and away you go. See, we don't need much length of runway with these airplanes. They're landed within just a couple of hundred feet. I want to come over the trees at 70. Remember, I'm gonna stop flying at 55, throttle back. If you hold the stick, just let it land. That's called a wheel landing. That's the kind I like to do. It keeps the tail wheel up. Justin Currier. Matt Shankle with a Jacobs 275 horsepower engine without a supercharger. So we've got all four different kinds of engines for landing. See, rolling, that's just a couple.
I want to get out of the way.
Joe Callan has repacked his parachute. And that's a decathlon, the Belenka decathlon. We got one! Slow bullets, but it made it.
Like I said, they zigzag all the way.
Are you going to go for two this time?
Yeah. Maybe.
Two shots, huh? Well, why don't we change the target? How about a black moon?
There's no moon out here.
Well, you must provide a moon.
Say black moon.
Black moon! The Baron is going to save the crowd, ladies and gentlemen. There he is. We've changed the target to black moon. Once, twice, the Baron took it in the end. Remember, boys and girls, the bad guy always gets it in the end.
I couldn't hear you.
Orange balloon, Baron. Here you go. Oh, that was a slow bullet. Wait a minute. A fake. The Baron had the girl popping the balloons with a pin on cue. The Baron deserves a big boo on the count of three. One, two, three.
Those aren't the only boos I've had today.
Not the first boos he's had today. All right.
clear the field. Now we go to the very advanced aerobatics.